Saturday, February 26, 2022. I reworked the portrait yesterday, including adding a Krishna iconographic style halo around him. And while I don't know what his family's religious background was, he was a victim of the embrace of gun rights, terrorism, and genocide by American evangelical Christians who call themselves Christians. And I know Christian ministers who tell me that they don't believe that evangelical Christians who embrace gun rights are actually Christian at all. They also embrace Trump and race hate and Islamophobia, and many are anti-Semitic, and on it goes. Anyway, there's countless examples of a Christian iconographic painting, woodcuts and watercolors and so on, of Christian figures, Jesus and saints and what have you, with kind of gold halos. Here's one in the Prince Historical Museum in Vienna, St. Sebastian, and Andrea Mantegna. And this is a picture of our very popular art history text back in the 1960s and 70s. All right, to be continued. Next, I'll be doing the rough outlines to start with, is allegorical sea monsters.